I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable AutoFill in Google Chrome on your Android device. Specifically, I'll show you how to turn off AutoFill for payment and address information. Step 1. Open the Google Chrome app on your Android device. Step 2. Tap the vertical ellipses on this screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Tap Settings in this menu. You'll land on your Google Chrome settings screen. From here, there are two places where we want to turn off AutoFill in Google Chrome on our Android device. Step 4. First, tap Payment Methods. The Payment Methods screen opens. On this screen, tap to toggle off Save and Fill Payment Methods. Tap the Back button to go back to the Settings menu after doing this. Step 5. Next, tap Addresses and More. The associated screen is displayed. Similarly, tap to toggle off Save and Fill Addresses. AutoFill is now fully disabled on your Android device. You can navigate back to these sections at any time if you want to re-enable AutoFill for either payment methods or address information going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.